So we have this gorgeous woman in a lovely sari narrating her own creation in green tea. So let's just have her over here and listen to the new creation.
Yes, ma'am. So the way I have green tea is normally once you make it, try to make it in a teapot and keep it over some time, maybe just, you know, let it soak, infuse for the next 2-3 minutes, which I don't think most people do it. And you might like it lighter or stronger, you have it according to your taste. But what I also like doing is I add a little bit of cinnamon powder, possibly something which is a little freshly grounded, because if you keep it over a period of time, then the cinnamon smell and the taste also goes away. So you try to do it freshly, maybe once a week or something. You keep it, you can ground it very easily at home. And I just put in a pinch of that cinnamon. And you know, it
have a refreshing
yes,
flavor.
And it, you know, cinnamon is also supposed to be a very good, in case you're trying to, you know, lose weight. Yeah. That's also very good for that. So even if you forget about the losing weight and the detoxification and everything, the taste if is what we call, then add in a pinch of cinnamon to any green tea that you're having, especially jasmine if you're having. It's excellent. It changes the taste altogether and it adds in more healthy if you're looking at from the healthy point of view. But from the taste point of view, it is amazing.
I'm sure. It sounds really refreshing. So thank you so much, ma'am, for sharing it once again and having, and it was amazing having you over.
Thank you so much.
Have a lovely day.
Same to you.